Chris Lovejoy in the house, 19-0, 19 knockouts, buddy. He's a very nice person away from boxing, and he's a big dude. If he lands clean on you, it's good night. Sure.
Seconds, come on. What was that?
Ugly little soft hook.
That's what that was? Come on, right hand's gotta be straight. Hi. No, come on, straight. That's not straight, baby. Now give me a jab first now. Now let it come to you. Same thing, come to you. Thank you. Fully extend the arm with the right hand. Come on again. Hi. Treadmill, man. Give me like 15 minutes on the treadmill.
Buddy, do you want to see the heavy bag come at you or stay in the same place?
Because if the heavy bag, if the heavy bag's coming to you and you hit it right, it'll stay in the same place.
But sometimes we see the heavy bag like swinging, like
too much. That's why. That's your. You view the heavy bag as your opponent. So if it's going away, why would you throw punches? Wait till he comes to you. Meet him halfway, or you stand your ground. And then, but a good 1-2 should stop the heavy bag in its place. And then that's when you run your combinations.
What's the difference between this bag or water bag? Is there a difference? Do you use water bags or not?
Yeah. I mean, to me, it's no different. Thank you. I mean, a water bag is good, I believe, for guys that have hand problems. You know, Vernon Forrest just always hit the water bag because he had hand problems. All right.
Hand problems is from gloves, from injuries, or just?
Injuries.
And you never really heal, you keep fighting injuries?
Well, you know, that helps. It helps prevent from the injury reoccurring.
Does the glove make a difference, buddy?
I think it's the hand wrap. I think it's the way you punch. You know what I mean? I mean, you got some gloves that are good quality. You know what I mean? And like, I always swear by Everlast gloves. You know what I mean? All right, you got a big gym. 10 seconds.
What gloves do you fight in?
Grant.
Do you like them?
Yeah.
You okay?
I love it.
Floyd fights in the same gloves. But then you have Reyes winning. You have Rival. You have Gerald's gloves. He fights with, what are they called? They just sponsored the UFC.
Is it Venom?
Lomachenko? Venom. But